Welcome back. A new tradition starting at Bloomington's popular Lela restaurant with the introduction of Sunday suppers, all for $20. Lela Executive Chef Stuart Woodman in the kitchen with us today to give us a taste. Good to see you as always.
Likewise, sir. Likewise.
What inspired the Sunday tradition, bringing this back?
Growing up in my family, it was a huge deal. You know, everyone came to the table Sunday supper. And so we wanted to do that and honor that tradition, you know, that a few of us had. You mentioned you also had.
We do.
Up,
it was a regular thing. Roast on Sunday.
Roast on Sunday. And it was the time of the week when everyone came together. So, you know, we wanted to combine that with our prime beef program that we do and we're so proud of. And so that was kind of the impetus to get it started and get it going. And we also wanted to try to keep it really at a great price point for families and for folks to come around the table.
For that $20, what's that include then?
$20. We do steak and potato and, you know, a veg and a sauce usually. So it's one dish, but again, prime beef program, and we take a lot of care, and we make it beautiful. We don't make it too fancy, so you know, the whole family is good to go.
Well, you've been working hard on this piece of beautiful prime rib. What have you been doing here?
I trimmed about 25% of the fat off, and then I seasoned it a little bit, and then I have this marinade of basically mustard, tarragon, rosemary, and garlic, and I kind of ground that up. And then, so what I did was I cooked this prime rib earlier on the barbecue, and I highly recommend doing prime rib on the barbecue. It's such a beautiful thing. You know, it takes about 2 to 3 hours. Marinated in this for about 4 hours, and then, you know, 350 degrees, and look at it.
Beautiful juice. It is perfect.
If you go slow, like 350 degrees is max. If you go slow, you get it coast to coast like this. Perfect.
I hadn't heard that description on this.
What you don't want to do is have that bullseye. You know, that's when it's too hot.
Sure.
So basically, you stoke the coals on the side, have a pan right underneath the prime rib, let those go, keep the lid on, open them up at the bottom so it gets a good amount of oxygen in there. But that's kind of the long and short of it. And then also let it rest and tent it like this with some aluminum foil. Not too tight, just like that.
Lovely with that. And you also have some nice sides here that you're going to show us, because we have the recipes for these that we're sharing with you too. So you're going to continue. Oh, look at that beautiful piece there.
This is the one we're doing this Sunday. We did it last Sunday. And we just did some fingerling potatoes
here. What have
you
done with those? They have a little au jus in there, a little butter.
Those are a little butter and a little roasted, a little salt and pepper. And then these are these roasted carrots we do. With a little honey vinegar, but you can just use honey and vinegar. It doesn't have to be the fancy pants stuff.
So nice.
And then a little jus, just from the pan drippings and veal stock, just like that. It's kind of like meant to be pretty classic and simple, but what's wrong with that?
It's not a thing. It's beautiful, and I like the idea of using the grill, keeping the heat out of the kitchen, using the outdoors for that. Sunday supper is going to be an ongoing feature at Lela's then, so all the way into the fall, and as you say, you'll have different things that will be changing then.
Yeah, absolutely. Short ribs sometimes, and different steaks we're trying out sometimes. So
loving that.
Prime rib's kind of popular for us right now, so
beautiful.
We're not going to change
that. A lot of nice things on the menu. Everything from pasta to some fish I see here as well. Stuart, as always, a pleasure. I'll give you information now. If wonderful meals at Lela, you can try the recipe too that Stuart's shown us today at carolevin.com. Look under the shows tab in the news at 4 Sunday suppers.